Life on a Positive Note is about us sharing other people's inspiring stories, but it's also about our story. So for these first few episodes, we're taking you on a road trip across the country, from California all the way back to Florida. First stop, Disneyland. Pack your bags and let's go.
What's up? Come on in. Hey.
Here with Chip.
Adventure was in the animation, and we went to see Hola!
Are you ready?
Hi!
Happy birthday, Dee. Nice to meet you. I'm Christoph. Yes, he's the showman. I was looking at that big fluffy thing out there. A big fluffy thing. Huh. It's like some kind of animal on top of the camera.
And we had a great time in that room, and then you moved on to Anna and Elsa, which frankly was just a little bit awkward.
I like the matching outfits with the different colors. Maybe that's something that we can do.
Match, but still be a little bit different.
That's right, because I don't really think I could wear an ice dress, and then that'd be a little bit chilly, just slightly.
What if you get a new dress from Oaken, and then I'll make that dress out of ice for myself?
That's a great idea.
You're planning.
Well, we're gonna try this.
Yes.
That way we can be color coordinated like you guys.
Or matching, but not.
They were very much in character. I don't like Frozen. Let it go, let it go. It got a little intense.
And we raced, and we won! It really, really, really doesn't matter at all. Men ain't always perfect, but it's men.
Hello,
Gaston! Hello, are you in love?
And with you!
I know, exactly.
Started the day off at Goofy's Kitchen, I had parked the car there. And so when we went to leave, or when we got finished eating, I was like, oh, I should probably move the car. And I was like, no, Mom, it'll be fine.
No, I mean,
we're gonna have to go through downtown Disney anyway, right? So we got back to the car.
We're driving to the exit.
And the guy took the little ticket and he was like, oh, you've been here all day. And $58? What? You know, at that point I was thinking, I'm just gonna turn around and go back and park and enjoy some more. But $58, yeah, that was pretty crazy. So don't park in that parking lot if you're gonna stay all day.
But overall, Disney was a great experience.
It was.
It's always a great experience, yes, though.
It's always fun. It's always exciting.
Always.
You're fixing to start a journey with us. A life of ups and downs and around and around. And that's what we're excited about, because we're excited that you're gonna come on this journey with us. As our name is, Life on a Positive Note. So you never know where you're gonna see us, who we're gonna meet, but it's always gonna be fun. We hope that you are inspired by some of the people that we meet and the amazing things that they're doing. We hope that you are blown away by some of the places that we visit and that you have the opportunity to visit them yourself. So I think that they should put their seatbelts on, right?
Buckle up.
Buckle Click. Up. This ride is gonna be wonderful and we're glad you're on the journey with us. So keep checking us out. But you know what? We can't close without saying, stay positive.
And here's a look at what's coming up next week. Make sure you subscribe
and turn on your notifications so you never miss a video.
See you next week.